Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off Facebook's access to the microphone on your iPhone or iPad so you can make sure Facebook isn't listening to your conversations. Even though Facebook has released official statements saying that Facebook doesn't use its access to your microphone to eavesdrop on conversations, and Mark Zuckerberg even said the same thing under oath during a Senate hearing, people are still convinced that Facebook is using its access to their device's microphone to spy on them. If you're worried Facebook is using its access to the microphone on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device to spy on you, you can always turn that access off. This video will show you how to disable Facebook's access to your microphone on those devices. And now, let's walk through how to turn off Facebook's access to the microphone on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down the Settings screen and then select Privacy. The icon to the left of Privacy features a blue background with a white hand. The Privacy screen appears. Step 3. Tap Microphone on the Privacy screen. The icon to the left of Microphone is red and features a white silhouette of a microphone. The microphone screen appears, displaying a list of all of the apps that have requested access to your device's microphone. Step 4. Locate Facebook in the list of apps and then set the toggle to the right of Facebook to off if it isn't turned off already. The toggle is off when the circle slider is positioned on the left side of the toggle and the toggle background is gray. Next, let's walk through how to turn off Facebook's access to the microphone on your Android device. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your Android device. The Settings screen opens. Step 2. Tap Apps in the Device section. The App screen appears, listing all of the apps installed on your Android device. Step 3. Scroll through the list of apps installed on your Android device until you find Facebook, and then select Facebook. The app info screen for the Facebook app appears. Step 4. Tap Permissions on the app info screen. The app permissions screen appears, displaying all of the apps on your Android device that Facebook has permission to access and use. Step 5. Locate Microphone in the list and then tap the toggle to the right of Microphone to move the circle to the left side of the toggle. Additionally, you can verify that Facebook's access to the microphone on your Android device is turned off when the background for the toggle is gray and not green. Congratulations! You now know how to turn off Facebook's access to the microphone on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and you can rest assured that Facebook is not listening to any of your conversations on those devices. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.